Welcome to this video. Are you interested in why your vehicle diagnosis displays C1414? How is the error code interpreted by the vehicle? What does C1414 mean, or how to correct this fault? Today we will find answers to these questions together. Let's do this. First, let's look at the history of diagnostic fault code composition according to the OBD2 protocol, which is unified for all automakers since 2000. We divide the electric system of automobile into the four basic units: powertrain, body, chassis, network. This distribution is defined in the first character code. If the second character is expressed as zero, it is a standardized error. In the case of numbers 1, 2, 3, it is a more prestigious expression of the car-specific error. The third character specifies a subset of errors. The distribution shown is valid only for the standardized DTC code. Only the last two characters define the specific fault of the group. Let's not forget that such a division is valid only if the other character code is expressed by the number 0. Our website airbagreset.sk produces useful videos for you. You do not have to go through the OBD2 protocol anymore to know how to troubleshoot any car breakdown. You will find all the diagnostic codes that can be diagnosed in a Toyota vehicles, also many other useful things. The following demonstration will help you look into the world of software for car control units. You unbelievably can move the video a bit further. The error code is split into two bytes consisting of 16 bits. One bit is the basic unit that each computer works with. The bit has two logical states: 0, low level, 1, high level. By combining the first two bits, the basic character of the error code is expressed. The next two bits again determine the second character. The last bit styles of the first byte define the third character of the code. The second byte is composed of a combination of 8 bits. The first 4 bits determine the fourth character of the code, and the combination of the last 4 bits defines the fifth character. A single byte conceals 256 possible combinations. We now know in what way the diagnostic tool translates the received information into a more comprehensible format. The number itself does not make sense to us if we cannot assign information about it to what it actually expresses. So, what does the diagnostic trouble code C1414 interpret specifically for Toyota car manufacturers? The basic definition is hybrid powertrain control module, battery disabled. And now this is a short description of this DTC code. This is an informational DTC and it can be set as a result of the vehicle operating with the engine disabled, the vehicle operating in neutral for an extended period of time, or the vehicle operating with a traction battery concern. This diagnostic error occurs most often in these cases: powertrain concern, traction battery control module TBCM communications concern, traction battery system concern, transmission is in neutral for an extended period of time while the vehicle is enabled. The circuit DTCs can be accompanied by the informational DTCs and should be diagnosed first. An informational DTC without a circuit DTC may or may not indicate the actual concern and should be diagnosed as a symptom. A combination of DTCs and symptoms may help to pinpoint which vehicle subsystem is a cause of this DTC. When set in combination with DTC U0111, this DTC may indicate a concern with battery power off BPO circuit or loss of controller area network CAN communications. When set in combination with the PCM DTCs P1AOC or P1AOD and stop safely now message is displayed, this DTC may indicate a concern with the powertrain system. When set in combination with the powertrain control module PCM DTC P1AOC, this may indicate a low traction battery voltage due to repeated unsuccessful unsuccessful engine start attempts when set alone, and no DTCs are present in the TBCM or the TCM, this DTC may indicate that the transmission is in neutral for an extended period of time while the vehicle is enabled and the hybrid system shut down to protect the traction battery from discharging. Advise the customer of the conditions that may cause this DTC. The Airbag Reset website aims to provide information in 52 languages. Thank you for your attention and stay tuned for the next video.